Day one, Rain Lake again. It's a pretty nice sight. We had a good luck showing up. We had a bench made here, which was nice to have back support. That's definitely a new feeling here in Algonquin. Fire pit was pretty well built when we got here. We had good luck with the super dry pine. Crazy easy to chop and split. Rocking some new tools here to make life a little easier. Yeah, that's it.